Ayam berempah ni?
Ayam berempah.
Oh, yang sana. Eh, dulu section 14 nya ke? Eh, section 17?
Saya dah sini dah more than.
Oh.
Dekat 15 tahun dah.
Oh. Yang pasar section 17 bukan tak? Oh. Kami biasa beli dekat sana tu.
Banyak orang suruh pergi buka di sana 17.
Oh.
Tak suruh pergi buka, kata tak boleh.
Oh. Ah,
saya buka lagi satu kat ONS restaurant eh.
Ah. Ah,
Paramount.
Ah.
I
see. Ah. Sedap, sedap. Memang sedap.
Banyak customer suruh pergi buka sana.
Tak tahu apa. Kita beli satu. Rem, eh, itu resepi sendiri je.
Bagus.
Oh.
So banyak benda kita masuk. So kita ada lengkuas, serai, halia, kunyit hidup. Kita tak pakai kunyit serbuk.
Oh.
Kunyit serbuk dia akan jadi hitam.
Hitam, oh si.
No original. Iyalah. And then ada jinta manis, jinta putih, tumbak.
Tumbak. Eh, itu yang kayu manis ada?
Tak masuk.
Oh.
Sebab dia ada itu serbuk semua.
Oh.
So gaul sekali semua. And then kalau tepung beras masuk semua. So marinate for one night.
One night, yeah. Saya pun suka masak juga, tapi masak sendirilah ke rumah.
Actually, I'm engineering design.
Oh, ha?
Tapi I like ini.
Tu yang sedap tu.
I working in Penang there.
Aha.
I want to micro device. As a mechanical engineer.
I see.
My wife is a staff nurse of private hospital, operation theater. So, my father, mother, our
generation lah.
Generation.
Cuma buat ni.
Business.
Aduh. Mereka tunggu.
Ya, tunggu. Ini Saturday, Sunday, you see how cute. Nanti you start there.
Ya kah? Okay, okay, ada tak? Ada tak?
Sunday, that's why you prefer for the customer for order. Not to queue, come behind. At least, you scan lah. One day before lah. So, WhatsApp, text
lah. Correct.
Like this morning, they want to take for 20 bags. So, 6:30, they come and collect.
Oh, I see. Suruh isteri beratur lah.
This coming Chinese New Year. Also busy. On the Chinese Eve that day, busy lah. 2-3 days memang busy.
Oh,
so that means for the Chinese New Year Eve and the first day, I cannot be busy. I prepare everything. Like 2 or 4 weeks, the pasar is first. The first. So, I open my food truck here.
I see.
So, what they are ordered, they come and collect from here. Because if I want to send for them, cannot.
House. Correct.
House, so, I ask them to come and collect.
I see.
So, 8 o'clock, I'm here already, they can just come and collect. So, same for the...
Lupa. Aduh.
From here also?
Actually, we're from Sarawak.
Oh, you are from Sarawak.
But we work here for... Last time, I worked with Harper's Trading.
Sorry?
Harper's Trading.
Oh, Harper's Trading.
Ditlam lah, kuasan. The same thing.
My wife, before this, working hospital in Bintulu.
Bintulu?
Yeah, Bintulu.
You Sarawakian? No, eh?
Private hospital.
No, you are not Sarawak here,
Sorry?
You are not from Sarawak, right?
No, I'm Penang. I'm Penang.
Penang. I see.
Okay, say it, Penang lah.
Penang lah.
Penang.
I see. Yeah. We are both from Sarawak, but
both of you from Sarawak.
She's Chinese, I'm Malanao.
Oh, Malanao.
Eh, boleh lah, boleh lah.
Yeah, yeah. This business is my family business.
Ah.
My wife, my daughter.
Uh-huh.
Also, my daughter who are there. And then my son. My son today off because the ONS restaurant, today they're off because today is the Chinese free.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The one, the winter sellers.
Yeah.
Open back ah.
Yes, from 6 o'clock until 5 like that lah.
Midnight?
Morning.
Oh,
morning.
I see, I see.
5 o'clock.
Oh.
5 o'clock until, actually today finish already. Actually
8 o'clock. Yeah, 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 that's right, that's right.
Today I make it extra.
Ah, good, good, good. At least we come.
Today I make it extra. Because I know today is the
fish. Yeah, yeah.
More Chinese.
Chinese, yes, yes.
My nasi lemak, everybody enjoy. The price is reasonable.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then the important thing for me, I'm here for the quality.
Quality.
The quality.
Uh-huh.
The quality also, the price is reasonable.
Yeah, reasonable, yeah.
My mee siam, mee siam, and nasi lemak, perfect RM2.
RM2.
Very cheap.
That's really very cheap.
Yeah, very cheap. And then the rest, like the fried chicken rendang. We have the sotong, we have the kerang siham.
You had the nasi dagang or not?
No, dagang.
Nasi dagang. I like nasi dagang.
Yeah. But the one is from Pantai Timur.
Yeah, Pantai Timur.
Nasi dagang is famous.
Terengganu.
Terengganu.
Correct.
Terengganu. But the Kelantan nasi kerabu.
Nasi kerabu, yes.
Same like the Penang nasi kandar.
Nasi kandar, yeah. I'm schooling in Kelantan for 7 years.
Oh.
Yeah. This Sarawak send me here to study.
I'm also going to do nasi kandar.
Ah.
But they asked me to do nasi kandar here. But no, I'm no time, you know. I'm just working.
Yeah, need to focus.
Yeah. Bahat ada semua Thai saja. Thai saja. Bahat ada.
Biasa berapa lama? How long do
you take 15 minutes.
Oh.
15 minutes. So here I'm more in chicken thigh and drumstick.
Drumstick, yes, yes.
Chicken thigh, so every day I have to buy only for the chicken drumstick for 100 pieces.
Oh.
And then the chicken thigh at least 50.
50.
Yeah, but the rest all chicken. Chicken thigh saja.
Thai saja. Thai banyak isi.
All my regular customers. How many years already of them?
Yeah.
The taste very important. The
Yeah, correct.
The nasi lemak, the sambal.
The sambal, I think nasi lemak is the, you know, the enough coconut. Coconut had to be enough.
Yeah, and then they don't want the too spicy.
Yeah.
Too spicy, you cannot enjoy the
Correct.
Yeah. Also, we have the curry puff. 1 ringgit, very cheap. That's the one very cheap, but the one. That one is not my main lah.
I see.
Happy. Yeah, happy. Customer enjoy. Customer ask for the curry puff.
Look, I see.
$1 very cheap.
Very cheap.
Outside there, they're selling $2 and $2.50 already.
Correct.
That's, but I still maintain.
That's why the reason why I learn how to cook is because outside very expensive.
Because for me, I can get the profit. Small profit also okay, but based on the volume.
Yeah, correct.
For me, the volume.
Yes.
The taste, my profit is very small.
Uh-huh.
But my volume.
Volume, correct. Volume. It compensate.
Yeah. The rice also same. Steam the rice, nasi lemak.
Oh, this one steam. Okay.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah.
Quality.
The quality. The food, very important.
Correct.
But the customer, don't bother about the price.
Correct.
Price is second thing.
Second thing, correct.
If you sell cheap, but the taste are out.
They will come one time only. Correct.
Yeah. But here, they recommend.
Uh-huh.
Like yesterday, last Monday, I'm doing catering for 160.
I see.
Bank for the Volkswagen.
Aha.
Uh-huh.
I see.
They order for me.
Hey,
for the open ceremony.
Oh, I see. Actually, I never asked your name.
I'm Azmee.
Azmee. So your stall is called Azmee?
My stall is Azmee. You can open the
Facebook,
Google.
Aha.
Uh-huh. Azmee and Rose Nasi Lemak. Pasar Pagi.
Oh, SS2. I see.
Also, my nasi lemak already somebody sent to me. TikTok in the China there.
Oh.
Already they are promote in the China there.
Because somebody take the TikTok.
China. Yeah. The customer take the photo here.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then they send to the TikTok China there.
Because hashtag TikTok China, correct. So they come to Malaysia just to eat your nasi lemak.
Yeah.
That's good. I'm doing the YouTube, actually.
Oh,
yeah, YouTube. Last time I do blog.
Oh, I see.
Blog, you need to write a lot. So I changed to YouTube. Talk less, people see.
My customer, my sambal, already they bring to the overseas.
I see.
Chicken,
to open
the fried chicken over there.
Yeah. But I see last time Ketijah Ibrahim, they got the restaurant, Malay restaurant in New Zealand.
My sister-in-law opened a restaurant in Gold Coast, Australia. She's selling roti canai and the kebab.
I see.
Also the fried chicken, we give to him the ingredient, everything, how to cook, so we
really pass. That's good. Maybe one day you also do that. I wait for him to take out.
That okay, yeah? 1 minute, you give me 1 minute. 1 minute. Fried chicken now, 1 minute. Fried chicken, 1 minute.
Thank you. tag already. Nasi pun habis dah.
Nasi pun habis dah. Okey.